I watch his little feet.
He usually lives in the shoe.
Ha ha ha.